he's got a wicket. And I think it might have been through his shot before the ball came.